What's going on, everybody? This is Ryan from Learning Works for Kids, and today we are continuing our Portal 2 Let's Play. It's been a while since we played Portal 2, but this is such an awesome game. I really wanted to revitalize the series, reborn the series, and get it going again. We did about 6 episodes. It was probably almost a year ago, to be honest. We took a big break on this, so this episode we're going to be kind of getting back in the flow of the game, kind of stretching our brain again, being a bit flexible, get into the flow of the game, you know? So let's just go into it. I'm not exactly even sure where we left off. I'm pretty sure we were just testing, pretty much Portal stuff. And let's just see what we walk into today. So we're just going to be flexible and kind of be ready for anything. So it looks like we are on test 19 of 22 of this section. So let's see what we have in front of us. Okay, so it looks like we progressed and we have some laser things going on. We have a lot of stuff. We have a cube down here. We have some lasers. Ooh, this is going to require some, definitely some thinking, considering I haven't played this game in a while. So let's look at our entire thing. We have one laser shooting out to the right. Some lasers shooting out over there. I assume I have to somehow deal with those. You know what? Let's just play around. Let's just go at it. So let's hop down here. Do I have to hop back up here? Yeah. So we'll go like this. Grab this. Definitely this companion cube. It's going to be useful in some type of way. If you've ever played Portal before, if you ever watched any of the beginning episodes of this series, you'll know that you kind of use every tool that's given to you. So let's go to the trace of the laser beam. And see what's over there. Let's grab the companion cube, jump down here. So yeah, we got a laser beam going into a wall right here. Do we have anything we could kind of shoot it off of? Let's put this in here and maybe shoot it over there. Okay, not bad. So let's see what's going on. Maybe. Okay, so we have one laser beam kind of shooting in that direction now. I think I'm gonna need some more of these companion cubes and stuff. So let's go over here. Whoa! Let's go over here. I think I'm gonna need to knock that companion cube up and this companion cube up. Just due to the lack of walls I can jump to and stuff, I think I'm actually going to need to like use the laser or something as a tool to like knock these off or something. Let's see. Actually, you know what? I should just look up. Okay, yeah, so if I look up, I can see that there's a way right there for me to get that cube. So, whoa! So we got this one. One down. Not bad at all. Can we get back there or anything? No? Okay, so we got one cube. That's not bad at all. Let's hop down here. Let's hop back up here and see what we're looking at. See if there's anything else we can do up here. Okay, so we got this. We got one cube. Can we shoot it in any other type of direction? Not really. I feel like I need to get over there or something. Maybe if we... I have an idea. Oh yeah, we're just gonna place this back down here. And what does that do? I think that messes with this over here. So what is this? Whoa! Okay, so I have a launching pad. Now the question is, what do I do with this launching pad? You know what? I figured it out. So we're gonna go ahead and grab this cube really quickly. We're gonna jump in here really quickly. And what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna wanna shoot ourselves into that area over there. And the only way we're gonna be able to do that is by doing some tricky stuff, if you know what I'm saying. By tricky stuff, I mean I'm gonna have to play around. I'm going to want to throw this in here and then shoot an orange portal up there. What I'm really trying to do right now, just planning ahead, just so you guys can kind of figure out what I'm trying to do, I'm trying to get this cube up in that area. Though the only way to get up in that area is kind of get it to fly over there. And the only way I can think of to get it to fly over there, because we don't have any areas over there that we can make portals, is by grabbing this and making it shoot out of that. So let's grab this, let's throw this in, and then we're going to want to turn quickly and then drop a drop another portal. So we're just gonna go like okay, that, there must be a better way I can do this. Maybe if I have a drop or something. Let's go back okay, just we'll try it one more time. No, we're gonna have to come up with something better than that, right? Okay, so let's hop back maybe up here. We just need kind of a flat area. Let's see, how can we do this? So, for sure, we need one right here. And second thing, we need some type of way to, okay, maybe if I go like, okay. If I go like this, if I left click right in front of me, and then I just very quickly, I'll like, oh, I almost had that. Huh? Oh! I almost had that. Okay. So that is a way that I could do that as well. So I want to use momentum. Yeah, in situations like this where your plan doesn't always work out, but you may just messing around, experimenting, trying some new hypotheses, just like in science class or something. You definitely want to just keep pushing the limits, even though your plan might not be exactly what you thought it was going to be. It may be something that works out for you. So we're just gonna. We're going to follow that same theme where instead of trying to just drop the cube into this and then switch the cube, we're going to have the cube drop into this, bounce down, and then back up in the air, and then we'll switch it. I'll show you exactly what I mean. So we'll drop the cube in here. It's going to bounce out, bounce up, and then I'm going to throw a blue portal. So it'll fly back in and then fly over exactly where I need it to. Awesome. Okay, so next thing we're going to do is launch ourselves. Pretty much the same way. Okay, it's not going to work that easy. so we're going to need to hop back in here, and then kind of shoot ourselves just like we shot the cube. Oh, and we did it. Awesome. Okay, so we're making ground. Next thing we're gonna do, shoot another laser beam. So we have two companion cubes, or not companion cubes, two laser cubes shooting laser beams in different directions. We need one more cube. If you see, it's that cube up there. Oh yeah, you can zoom in. I forgot. So we're gonna need to grab that cube somehow. I think I'm just gonna have to hop over there to kind of get an idea of how I'm gonna get this cube. Oh whoa, flipping around. Let's see, is there anything I could use? So basically we need to shoot a cube into there, or shoot this laser beam into there, which basically means we need this cube, which means either I need to fly up there or something. I think we're gonna have to maybe shoot something like this and something like this. I think we're just gonna go for the same idea. Where we bounce up in the air, and then we go like that. Oh! Oh, that was awesome! That worked out way better than I thought it was going to. Okay, so, if you're a little lost what happened, I used this little area to bounce me up in the air, and then I shot a portal up there and used my body to fly and knock the cube out. Oh, watch out for that laser beam, and we'll drop this down, and there we go. First thing first, let's get rid of all these turrets. Boom, boom! Use the laser beams to get rid of the turrets. Okay, awesome. So we have a platform. Okay, so now we just need to launch ourselves over there. I think we're just gonna kind of do the same plan we've been doing for a while. Use this, whatever that's called, launch ourselves over, and we did it. And look at that, we're back testing. We just stayed flexible. We tried out some different ideas, and it was easy.
And I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us.
Wow, I forgot about how sassy she was. Was coming in with the hotlines and stuff. Yeah, so we did pretty good. Just for kind of getting back in the flow, it took me definitely a couple minutes to get my mind back in the right portal, testing place, you know. But I just stayed open. I kept my mind clear, and I just try new things, and that's what it's about a lot of times.
Regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good.
Awesome.
That's right. The facility is completely operational again.
Yeah, this game definitely reminds me of like taking different level classes of like the same subject or something. Like every test I'm gonna do is kind of gonna relate to the one before. Like if I'm taking a bunch of math classes and I'm going from geometry to algebra to trigonometry, they're all gonna have some means of the test before it, but they're all gonna introduce new aspects that are really gonna change it and make it make me think in a different type of way. So like I was saying, like last test it was all about laser beams and stuff. This one has laser beams as well, but it's definitely something different. I have a lot of walls to mess with, and that kind of makes things simple, but at the same time a bit more complex because there's a lot more options I can do. So I have three X's, it looks like, over here. Somehow I'm going to have to get the laser beams to shoot in all of these X's. It's going to require a lot of finessing, I guess. I think the main goal is going to be to kind of I don't know. We're just gonna have to play around. Let's see, can we shoot this in a direction? Okay, so let's just grab one. Whoa! So if I throw this over here, what happens? Okay, we got one. Thing is, we only have one portal, so we're gonna have to... Can I, aim this over here? This is weird. Yeah, I'm not sure if that's what I want. It's kind of cool, but it's not really what I want. This one I think is actually going to stump me a little bit longer than the other one was, just because there's so much options I can do to try and get these cubes. So the walls behind this are black, so it's mainly going to be trying to... Okay, so I think this is one area that I'm going to have to keep here, this portal, and I think I'm going to have to somehow shoot all three of the other lasers out of this. I think that's my plan. You just want to set a plan and try and get it going. So I want to somehow get three lasers to shoot out of this little blue area. So I need to find a nice spot where I can put a blue portal where I can also kind of aim a bunch of, just like that. You see what I'm saying? I want to shoot a bunch of lasers into one portal so they come out and hit other portals. Oh, is this all this is gonna be? I can't get the angle on that one though. How are we gonna do this? I could hit that one with this one. And maybe if I grab this cube and go for a different angle, maybe the far angle. Did I get it? What am I, off an inch? Oh no, I have two going to the middle one. Let's see if we can aim maybe this one to the left. No, I don't think we can. Yeah, so we have two going into this middle one. I'm either gonna have to redirect. I think I'm gonna have to redirect this one somewhere. Let's see what we have again. So I think we still have two going into the middle one and one open towards the right. So somehow we have to angle a laser beam to the right. So we take this away. How are we gonna do this one today? So we have a bunch of laser beams. I'm stuck in the laser beams. That was a little scary. Maybe if we go something like this. I still have two in the middle. How am I gonna manage this one? We're gonna just have to mess around with this blue portal in different areas. Maybe one like this. Okay, so we have, oh, this is actually really good. I just randomly put this one in that area. I think this is all I need to do. So we have one in there, one on each side, and now just one in the middle. I'll see how that looks. So, awesome, we did it. So yeah, if you look, we made a plan, just try and get all three lasers to shoot out of into the blue portal and come out the other angles. If you look at it from this side, they're all going in, and this side they're all coming out. Awesome. So it was, that one was actually quicker than the last test. I thought that one was going to stump me for a bit, but we got it.
I think these test chambers look even better than they did before.
Yeah, they do.
It was easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat.
Okay, well, look at this last test. This is probably all we're going to do today. We definitely got back in the mindset of Portal, and I'm definitely excited to kind of push my brain to the limits to see the next test that Aperture Laboratories is going to throw at me. I'm not 100% sure if we'll do this test today. I may take a look at it.
You after this next test. Not a fake, tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise.
A real surprise.
With tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me's going to miss it. But at the end of the day, it was just taking up space.
Yeah, we'll definitely try and complete this test before we leave today. So, we're just gonna press this button, get a cube. Where's the cube gonna fall down? Go get this cube. No!
What's going on? Who turned off the lights?
Hey, buddy!
Hey!
Speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing.
Look, I can't hear you.
Run! I need to do the voice. Run!
Run! Oh!
Come on! Come on!
And you know what?
Come on! Come on! Come on!
Wheatley, I think we're gonna hold off. So. I know things are just getting excited, but that's just going to have to make you turn come next time. This is where we're going to end the episode. We're running up at the 16-minute time. I want to save the adventure for next time. So, hope you guys had fun. What happens? Are we going to die? Five, four, let's see. I've never actually stayed here. Well, I'm curious. Three, two, one. The time's up. No. Oh, yeah, I died. Okay, yeah, this is where we're gonna end the episode. We're gonna start the next episode with the adventure of escaping the Aperture Laboratories. Hopefully you guys had fun watching today. Hope to see you guys next time on Learning Works for Kids Let's Play. And we'll follow Wheatley on his big adventure next time. Today we did an awesome job just kind of getting back in the flow. I'm using some flexibility and planning. And yeah, see you guys next time on Learning Works for Kids Let's Play. Bye.